Hello, Disney Car Toys here, and today I'm going to show you probably the biggest Play-Doh set I have ever seen. This is the Play-Doh Supermarket Store. This set was released in 2009, and holy cow, there are so many pieces here, let me show you. This set comes with 6 cans of Play-Doh, over 25 accessories, and the Play-Doh fridge with tons of molds. There are so many different things to do with this set that I had to break this thing into 2 different videos. For this first video, I'm going to show you just the Play-Doh fridge. And for part 2, I will review all of these accessories. From the outside, this fridge looks pretty simple, but there is so much to do. At the top of the fridge, there's a Play-Doh extruder to make soft serve ice cream. There's also an ice maker on the front. Inside the fridge, there's tons of molds. You can store some of your accessories. The refrigerator has some really cool removable molds too. There's a shelf with a candy and pickle mold. And then right here is a book mold with a steak and drumstick leg mold. And there's 11 other molds in the fridge too. With the supermarket refrigerator, I'm going to start by making ice with the ice cube maker. This is such a cool and fun idea. Just load up some blue Play-Doh and then press it to mold it. And voila, we have 2 fresh new ice cubes. Wow, that was quicker than my real refrigerator. Now who wants ice cream? I do. Let's open up the top of the refrigerator and we'll load up the entire small can of brown Play-Doh so that we can have some chocolate soft serve ice cream. For the ice cream shape, we're going to just move our stencil over to the star shape. And then we'll pump out some ice cream. And here's our delicious chocolate ice cream. Looks good, but looks a little small too. But that's all the brown Play-Doh I had in the can. We've done everything we could on the outside of the refrigerator, so let's start working on the inside. I'm going to grab this little tray here. It actually works as a shelf for the refrigerator. But we have 2 molds, one for a little candy, and then one for a pickle. For the pickle, we just want to press in the tray some green Play-Doh. And then rip off all the extra Play-Doh. And we've got one good looking pickle for our refrigerator. And for the other mold, we're going to just load up some light brown Play-Doh. Press it in. And here's our candy bar. It kind of looks a lot like a Twix candy bar to me. What do you think? Let's check out our other gray molds. Now this looks like the produce drawer, but inside we've got a steak and then a chicken leg drumstick. This steak is pretty easy to make. Just load up the mold with red Play-Doh. We'll make ourselves some rare steak. Press the mold really tight. We want to make sure this Play-Doh sticks. And then rip off the extra Play-Doh. This steak actually looks really good. You can see the little bone in it. And I think it's a T-bone steak. Mmm, looks good. To make the drumstick, we'll use white and light brown Play-Doh. The white for the little bone, and then the light brown for the chicken. Press the mold again. That's nice and tight, and ooh, that turned out perfect. Yay, it normally doesn't turn out that well. That looks great. We'll take off the extra Play-Doh. We've got ourselves some KFC chicken. To make all the other items in the refrigerator, I'm going to just tip the refrigerator on its back. It's just easier to mold that way. Right now, I'm pressing in some green Play-Doh to make lettuce. Mmm. This lettuce would be perfect for a salad or a sandwich. On the other door, we have some green beans. And if you like citrus, you can make yourself a sliced orange. Above the orange, we have a mold that looks like a tomato to me, but I think it also could be a cucumber. So I think you can make either one just depending on which color you use. To add to the vegetables, we can make a brown mushroom. And now finally we can make a dessert. I'm going to load up the same light color brown Play-Doh that I used for the mushroom to make these 2 cookie wafers. And with pink Play-Doh you can make a shrimp tail. And after you're done with your dinner you can have a dessert. We'll make a popsicle. Just use white for the popsicle stick. And we'll make this an orange popsicle. Here it is. It's perfect for a summer day. Let's make some more healthy food, though. Here's a little strawberry. And while I'm making fruit, I'll make a tiny little cherry with a little green stem. In between the fruit, we can press out some cheese. Ooh, I love cheese. I should have warned you, don't watch this video if you're hungry. We've made everything that we could in our refrigerator, so now let's put the shelves where they belong. Here's the produce drawer. And there's a little area to slide the shelf into right here. And now we can stack all our extra food in here too, like our pickle, our shrimp, our drumstick, our candy, and last but not least, our T-bone steak. Let's see if everything fits if we close the doors. Ta-da! Everything fits and closes up great. Let's open up our fridge and see how colorful it is inside. And remember, a full Play-Doh refrigerator is a happy refrigerator. Click on this picture to see part 2 of my Play-Doh supermarket store video. In part 2, we will make Play-Doh pasta like ravioli and spaghetti, also a sandwich and a popsicle. Click here to watch another fun toy video, and don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching and have a great day.